Look at all the level 1 still. We have 3 level 1s in our team. Rank wise, it looks pretty even. I thought I would lose my KD right yesterday. I had 23. We still upped it to 28.
You need to lock down those objectives. Okay, let's go.
Go big or go home. Now you just cut the rope and then you will grow, right? When you touch the rope. Tackling for the home. Probably go blue to be honest. Why is this map? I kinda never spawned this side.
Turret is enabled and charging. Control Charlie. Your spawn relay is active.
Where are the NPCs at? Oh shit, are we already here guys? Gonna die, dude. Can you shut him up, huh? Without a man, kids.
We got ahead.
Got. All that, only 6 damage there for some reason. Yeah, only get 6. predatory. M4 is so bad, dude. Alpha's confirmed neutral. Like, it's only good to farm alt with.
Bravo's now neutral.
Kinda sucks that you can't get 9k stam here though.
Alpha is ours.
Make you so much more tanky. I mean, you can, but then you don't get any firearms. So good flow in the beginning, man. What happened?
Now control alpha.
My team is playing the map, huh?
Bravo's neutral.
Where they at?
Alpha is now neutral. They're taking alpha.
They are, they. We just have M4 with damage to bonus turn. It's not worth to farm the ult. That's like 2 minutes off time. popped the station, dude. I popped the station again.
I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York popped the station.
Did I hear that? Insane. Got a med kit somehow. If I didn't die first, I would probably beat my record. Five minutes left. I could keep this pace, dude. I'm getting medkits now from the NPCs. He's on top final measure. 14. We already won? No! Could have been a lot of kills, dude. It was 5 minutes left. 72, dude, and 5 minutes left! That could have been 100, man. The game kept going. That's 72 kills in 15 minutes, man. That's pretty fucking strong. Yeah, they fixed the checkpoint camping, by the way.